somebody say you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can?
In the start of the season, it led to the elimination of an Austin.
There's a big black sky over my town.
It's funny, they'll yell profanities at you, and then they'll say, welcome.
I know where you're at, I bet she's around. I'm all messed up, I'm so out. Stilettos and broken bottles, I'm spinning around. Will it succeed? So I keep dancing on my own.
Let's see, what party are we going to have today? Ready? 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, so we're in Adio already. Let's go get our key item. And then we'll go talk to Bruno. Not forgetting this key item again. Beep 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 boop 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 boop. Good soundtrack. Okay, so he's got Moonshad. Demi's the nurse. Rez is Shadow. Seth is a Reaper. Death spell, cool. Ellis, Clerk. Rez, next to the other, right? Rune, Sage, Rez. Awesome, it's all right. I'll take advantage of that. Take advantage. I'll get all the levels we can right now. What's up, Nest Rocker? How you doing, buddy? Photo eraser, nice. Hope you're doing well, Nest Rocker. This is 4.0 for the randomizer. I was part of testing it out. Lady Starbird released it, so it's pretty good so far. So we're going to mess with some Phantasy Star 4 before jumping to Worlds Collide. Don't mind the timer. Because a little bit behind, but we'll get there. We will get this. Stardew, nice. Nice to have. One less thing to buy. Mesa's got some money. Got him. All right, Han, now you can get some levels, Han. Time for you to level up, Han. Palm ring. All right, so we're gonna give that to Han. Give him some defense, because he needs it. Rescue Demi. Let's go do that. See what that gives us. Let's go and rescue Demi. Rock with this. Let's go. Down there. Then we could also do wreckage after. Sense of the PB here with this team. Get that PB&J time. This team's rocking and rolling. Perfecto. With the death spell. See, that's what's lovely. Having this death spell is awesome. Get through these pods. Alright, what do you get me, dummy? Amber Eye. Rod, nice. All right, Han, you got some. You got at least a weapon that you can use. Rock and roll, kick some ass, yeah. We got escape, yeah. We got escape. We can escape the head of the boss. Find one enemy. It's not bad. One boss we gotta find is Dark Force 1. Alright, there we go. That's all we needed. That is what we needed right now. Let's go talk to Seed. Talk to Seed right now. And then we could go back into the cave right near the town we started at. Get the chest there. Reflect map, so that's good. Good timing that we had. We like, it was like, talk to Rune and do this. That's why we're like way out of whack for that. Okay, so we got some healing items. Here we go again, yeah. Get the one treasure chest full of money, yeah. Here we go again, yeah. We're gonna kick some ass. We're gonna get a PB in this game, yeah. We're gonna do it tonight. More money, yeah. We're getting more money, yeah. And we're gonna spend it on some good items. Kick profound disorders as tonight, yeah. Alright, Seed, what do you got for us? Psycho Wand, nice. Alright. Alright, so we talked to Seed. Thank you. go on. Question is, oh, fuck it, we're going for it. Going for it. We got the psycho wand, let's do it. We're already here, let's do nervous. Let's do it. Nervous system, yeah. Gonna kick some ass, yeah. Gonna beat some ass tonight, yeah. Gonna get its ass. Oh, right past it. Getting some more money, that's nice. It's alright, it does. Not good for any of the shit. That's good for Rico. She takes the slash and shit. I'm not all worried about this time right now. Plenty of time to make up. Especially this next one, the fourth objective. If this is Dark Force 1, whew, we're set. If it's Dark Force 1, we're good. I'm leaving the way. Come on. What we got here? Give me Dark Force 1. No, it's this guy. Through another way of this battle. I'll try one more time. All right, so let's go. We got tag barrier.
Nope.
So we can't do this fight yet. Alright. Lower health, that's what this is. Ooh, it's King Raffy. Perfect. Hi, Han. Everybody's alive, that's good. Got eliminate, so that's good. All right, here we go. Awfully nice. All right, so we got a call flute. Delaria. Let's go to the boss lair. Here we go. Let's go here. Let's go here to do this, because this could give us something. Got the cave to check on the other island. Alright, it's money. Come on, key item. Plasma rifle. Get rid of some shit that we got in our inventory too. Santa, good. We learned that. That's good. It's good to learn Santa. So we got our barrier. We got our defense. We got that. Check. There we go. Alright. We're going Ice Digger. Alright, so we can do the cat. We didn't talk to. So we're gonna do the cat real quick. I feel like that's the right way to go right now. Talking to the cat. feel like this is the right way to do for right now. Power shield, nice. So we can use the power shield on somebody. Very nice. Poke to the cat. We got the cat. We're gonna pick up some time here. Cause we just gotta find the plate key and the valor key. Once we find them, then we're good for those two. This is freaking ridiculous. I am not doing that. I am not going there if I don't have to. Go talk to Ren. Do some easy checks real quick. Easy checks and treasure chests. Got a lot of items to sell too. buddy. What do you got for me? Worried about the timing, but we are pretty good. Doing pretty good with the timing. Obviously, the one thing going the one way there, it's got to be it, because if that boss is a dangerous boss, it's got to be that boss that we got to fight. We'll be right back. Reaper. So we got levels, that's good. Another explode learn. Miracle learn, good. Another miracle learn, that's good. Moon slasher. Let's go. Fuck it. Let's go for it. So worst that can happen, we lose. Let's go for it. I'm going for it. Level 24 to 21, we're going for it. Fuck it. Let's do it. Do it. Do it. Because I bet you this is the way. Plenty of shit to sell to. Oh. Alright, let's see. Does that work? And what doesn't. Wow, you missed, bitch. Oh, I did not want that. Come on, he ain't dead yet? Come on. Still ain't dead. Holy shit, he got a lot of health. Finally, one down. All right. Yeah. Perfect. Good. Good round. Triplets here, a little bit easier. Another good round, good. Should be dead this time round if everybody hits, but nope. So you had to kill Demi. You had to kill Demi, you piece of shit. You had to kill Demi. Demi's been alive for a while. Tower. Strength tower is done, but we don't know where Dark Forces 1 is at. So that's why we're doing all these, because he could be up here. And if he is, that's a bad sign, but we'll be alright. Especially how much they got here, there's no way I'm beating that right now. We got three more objectives to get done. We can get it. Oh, Dark Force 1. Got this. Give me something good. Come on, Dark Force. Couldn't even get freaking lucky there. Go to the birdcage. Here we are, birdcage. Thank you. go. Come on, give me something good. Come on, give me. So now we can possibly do this. We can do this boss now. And I know for a fact it's gonna ask me to go straight to the freaking... Already see it telling me you're gonna have to do garbage tower. I see that coming right now. Garbage tower is the way for you today. Let's see it now. Garbage tower is gonna be what I have to do tonight. Garbage tower, garbage tower is calling my name tonight. I can see it calling me to do their tower. Garbage, yeah. All right, we got some better weapon for Seth. Still got a chance to PB, which is not bad. If I can get this one done and get the next one done, got a good chance. Dealing with shit sandwiches. Yeah. seriously do not want to do Garbage Tower. It's gonna make me go to Garbage Tower now. Let's go do Garbage Tower. Actually, no. I gotta do Garbage Tower. Let's do Control Room. Let's do Control Room. And we'll get there. This Control Room could have a boss that we could face. Oh no, let's go do this. Come on, dark forces, that's what we need. Give me dark forces and then give me something that gets a new one. Fucking knew it's gonna make me go there. When I don't wanna go there. I freaking hate that building. Yeah, I hate going to this place. I hate this place. I really hate Garbage Tower. Has anybody ever said that before? Garbage Tower is shit. Ah, I hate Garbage Tower. Garbage Tower really sucks. Well, I can see it now. It is going to be Bye, Demi. Yep, so it's going to be back to the planet again. Oh, you better not make me go all the way there. I'm going to be pissed off. Really going to be pissed if you make me go to that fucking planet. Ridiculous. I know I'm gonna have to do this. I'm gonna have to do both of these places, and Dark Forces is gonna be one. One of them's gonna give us a key to the lake. Or we're going back to the fucking air castle, which I do not like the air castle. I'm gonna have to do the air castle, but that's okay. I think this is the way. Fuck that air castle, that's all I gotta say. Fucking A, come on. Fucking die because Green goes first. Nice, finally. Of course, Demi dead. Right when she's gonna be able to stay alive. Nice. Rune, you go fucking second. fucking battle, man. Of course, fucking 171. Yeah, and you don't fucking do shit with it. Go first again, Rune. Fucking asshole. Come on, can you get revive off on her? This is fucking ridiculous. I can get revive off before Rune does miracle, we're good. Attack. course, you gotta kill fucking Han. Come on, you're supposed to lose it second, you asshole. Why, Groom? Come on, you're a piece of shit.
I could have had him attack, but I just wanted to be safe. Attack. Attack. Do that one more time. Thank you.
I'm gonna be pissed if this makes me go all the way to fucking Air Castle, because I hate doing Air Castle. Air Castle is the worst thing to do. Yep, it's gonna make me go to Air Castle. Alright, found the glitch. I guess that's the end of this run. Oh, it's a delay. So it's a delay. So we got a little delay on that. Let Lady Starbird know about that. As we tried to use it there, they gave us a delay. Only place we didn't do is Soldier's Island. That's next after Air Castle. Alright, the other triplets. Here we go. I usually hate Air Castle because it's a freaking maze. Round and round she goes. Where'd he stop? Nobody knows. Alright, so there's Valaki. And Dark Force 1, yay! We'll be right back. a Dark Force 1 on the banner. Of course, I had to go to Air Fest before. Thank you. not bad. Just took us a while to find the one thing. We made up so much time there. Got our macros set up. We're good there. That's not very good. 11 minutes. Jeez. Still can sub 215 this. Still get a gold. Ah, I hit the wrong button, motherfucker. Phase one down. Ah, crap, all up. Didn't want to do that. Fuck that up. Fuck this up. That's fine, good. Thank you.
could do it. Just to be safe. Yeah, by full health. Alright, canceled. That's good. Alright, so macro. First macro. Everybody's attacking.
shit. Han did not wake up, so... Fuck, we are in danger level now. Got that off, at least works. That was danger level there. Very danger level there. Yeah, it does add a lot of varieties. This one was a crazy one. We were all set for PB pace, but took us all around. Very good so far. This is all randomized too. We randomized all the stuff here. So the classes were a little bit different, but it gives an opportunity. So gives that opportunity. Trying it out. It's nice though, I was able to make 5 seeds of this. Found out can't warp, can't, like, it's a delay warp to the air castle for the towers. Call Flute Star Duke. Did not need to do Soldier's Island. Okay. That's the only place I didn't go to. Didn't do Turbo either. Save our best time.